This model is a steam crane based loosely on the Tubal Cain Hercules, so I've called it Heracles. It has a Wilasco boiler, fired by a gas burner. The twin cylinder engine is also Wilasco. The winch and gearbox I made myself. Using Meccano gears. Jib I also made, and the hook is Meccano. Hanging on there at the moment is a tin can filled with 1 kilogram of lead. I know from past experience that it will cope with 2 kilograms, but it was on the verge of tipping over with 2 kilograms, and that was without the turntable. I don't trust it with a turntable. Turntable was one I made for another steam crane, and I deliberately made this one so as it could use the same turntable.